it's your girlfriend next door, Andrea. How are you doing? As you can see, I'm here today with a little rosé. Did that rhyme? Y'all know I like to think I can throw a little bar here or there. It wasn't what we call a 16, but you know what I'm saying. So listen, guys, I wanted to talk about friendship struggles. I know I'm not the only one, and you aren't either. We all have them. We all have them. I know most of us wish we had these huge, huge tribes, right? We see it all over the internet, all over Instagram, Facebook. Oh, me and my tribe, me and my tribe. And then you start looking, well, where is my tribe? I know I'm not the only one. I want to talk a little bit about my struggles. And, you know, it's been hard out here for me. Now, granted, I have traveled. I lived in approximately 4 to 5 states. So each time I move, of course, I have to try to gain new friendships, you know, penetrate circles, so on and so forth, and still try to maintain the friendships that I left behind, which isn't always easy. So I wanted to, you know, talk to you about friendship struggles. Are you having them, especially with social media? I know a lot of us reach out and we talk to people, we may text or, you know, DM people, but we're really not making the connection, you know, that really, you know, warms the heart. That one connection when you want your girlfriend to come over, cuddle up and, you know, watch a movie, laugh real loud, have some rosé. So my struggle has been, because I've moved so much, trying to actually penetrate circles have been difficult. I mean, some people, you know, they have relationships established for years. And even though you may feel like you have the chemistry right away with someone, it almost feels like you meeting your boyfriend for the first time. You meet a woman or someone that you feel like, oh my God, this is a really great person. And you feel like there's an instant bond or connection. And you could simply be sitting at a bar and exchange, I mean, because I've done this, exchange information and try to connect with that person. But it still is a struggle because you don't really know how to nurture it. You don't want to call too much. You don't want to text too much. But you are yearning for that connection. And for me, I have learned about myself that I put my feelings on my sleeve, I guess. Like, I would meet someone and instantly I would think, oh my God, you're my best friend. And it just doesn't work that way. I had to learn it just don't work that way. You can't just instantly be like, come over to my house. I want to feed you. Let me cook for you. And, you know, let's put our cozy socks on and watch movies. They think you crazy. Or, I mean, may not think you crazy, but, you know, it's a lot of judgmental things may set in when you are coming from a very genuine place. So for me, the struggle really has been, not that I can't meet people necessarily, it's just once I connect, how do I maintain the connection even though I may feel like there's a mutual chemistry there? How do you maintain the connection and how you make the connection stick? Now, I've tried, you guys, I've tried really, really hard. I've tried going on trips with people. I've tried, you know, trying to figure out what their favorite things are. Like, I have been through it. And it's still a struggle for me, but it's something that I'm definitely working through. And I think for me, because I have such a strong personality, I basically have to let them lead. And if they come to me, then I can give a little bit more. But I have come to a conclusion that, Dre, you may not ever have that best friend you thought you were going to have, girl. It just may not happen. But you can have a lot of associates. You can have a lot of those, and I just have to be satisfied with that. So, guys, I would like to hear some of your friend struggles. Let me know. You can email me. You can actually go to my website. Contact me there. You can DM me. Let me know what's going on. DM me at your girlfriend next door on Instagram. Let me know, because I'm not the only one. It's a struggle. Okay, follow me, your girlfriend next door. Subscribe to my channel. And we will do more chit-chatting here.
I didn't have to search.
More chit-chatting here. Subscribe. Go follow me on Instagram. Go check out my website. And we'll see each other. Your girlfriend is Andrea.